Manitobans will cast ballots today as they head to the polls for a provincial election. The Progressive Conservatives are seeking a third straight mandate while the opposition New Democrats try to take control after 7 years. Current Conservative leader Heather Stephenson has campaigned on the promises of hiring more healthcare workers and cutting taxes. NDP leader Wahb Kinoom has focused on healthcare throughout his campaign in his bid to become the first First Nations premier of a province.